Hello, this is Dr. Motley. This is my wife, Rhea.
Hello.
And Rhea is a little bit pregnant from Jollibee. she's 3 months pregnant and she's got some back pain. She gets back pain every once in a while and we're going to adjust her and help her get out of pain. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, so where's your pain at? Show me. Can you point it to it? Where do you get the pain? So, right in the middle of the thoracic, of the lumbar spine. So, okay. So we're going to have you lay on your back. So first we're going to check the muscles that connect to the lumbar spine. So we're going to go like this, and you push up with your foot. And now that muscle's off, so just relax it. Let's try it again, push up. So we're going to see if it's over-contracted. And this muscle's over-contracted. So we're going to hold it up like this, and we're going to do it gently so we don't squish the... I don't call all my patients, honey. Just one. So just relax. We're going to let this muscle relax, and I'll put it down for you nice and easy. But this is why your back hurts you. Just relax and go limp. Let it relax, relax. Let me do it. No, relax.
Yeah.
Relax. Just let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Okay. And now bring it back up again. Keep it straight. Push up. So this muscle connects to the leg right here and goes up behind the baby.
Yeah.
And attaches to the front of the lumbar spine and all the discs. So you get the body to relax. Now that one's strong. Relax it. Bring it up again. Push up. But after one contraction, it shuts right off. So we're going to do the same thing on this side. You just relax. We're just going to hold it here. We're not squishing the baby. You just relax. And I'll put it down for you nice and easy. There it goes. Just relax, relax. Just let it drop in my hand. You don't want to activate that again. So now, bring it up. Keep it straight. Push up. 1, 2, 3. And relax. And then one more time. Push up. And now that's strengthened. So now we're going to check you for a talus stabilization. Relax your foot here. Relax your foot. Because that goes with it. And now I want you to adjust your low back. So turn on this side. Go like this. Go like this. So we're going to palpate her low back here. So this is L5. This is L4, that's the tender one, and then L3. So L3 and L4 are the tender ones. And this one doesn't move this way. So we're going to adjust it this way. Like this. We're just going to roll you this way, nice and easy. And just let that shoulder go back. There it goes. Feels better?
Yeah.
On the other side. And this one here, a little like this. Now this one. Okay. Like this. We're just gonna roll the body this way.
Just stay well.
There it goes.
Oh, that's nice.
Fine.
Oh, that's nice.
Great. Now, the L4 goes with the C2.
That would be cool.
Sorry? And just relax the head here. Right in that time. And then your C1 on this side. So just let this relax. Just relax. There it goes. Yay! Now, we can adjust. And so, there we go. There we go, couple. Nice here. So, all done. Happy days. Okay? How do you feel?
I feel great.
Yay.